Today I'm comparing mammograms versus ultrasound versus thermography for diagnostic tools used for breast health. So one of the things about thermography that a lot of people don't realize is that this is an infrared type of technology that helps to detect heat and increased vascularity. So if there is more blood flow to an area, that can sometimes indicate that there's something happening in that breast tissue. So it's a very non-invasive way of checking the breast tissue, yet it does have some drawbacks. Now, ultrasound is when high-frequency sound waves are used and they're bounced off of the breast tissue, and then it collects an echo to produce the image. So this is something that, again, is not as invasive as other types of diagnostics for the breast tissue. So with the ultrasound, again, because it's sound waves, it's not radiation, it's a little bit different from some of the other diagnostic tools. Now, speaking of which, mammography. So this is very controversial in a lot of circles, and this is passing radiation through the breast tissue, and this produces the image. So suspicious areas of the breast will be able to most times be seen on a mammography. However, the tissue needs to be dense enough to pick things up. So it's a little bit different because, again, there are concerns around radiation exposure with mammography versus the ultrasound and thermography, which are not radiation. Again, thermography, it doesn't even touch the body or the breast. So that's one of the reasons why, you know, some practitioners like to use this, as well as there's no compression of the breast tissue, which is quite common and can be very painful in the mammography testing. Now, in terms of the frequency, so one of the advantages of thermography is that you can test often and you can see the either progression or regression of what is detected on thermography because, again, there's no ionizing or non-ionizing radiation happening in thermography. One of the disadvantages of mammography is because it is radiation, it cannot be used often because of that radiation exposure, which, again, is controversial. Ultrasounds are not a screening procedure, however, they are used to investigate something further if something is picked up on either thermography or mammography, whereas mammography can detect cancer earlier than a physical examination if something is seen on mammography. Now, versus thermography, it can't necessarily detect a cancer or a tumor. However, it is the earliest method of detecting that something is potentially, you know, not in balance in the breast tissue. So I hope that made it a little bit clearer for you, the differences. Definitely do your due diligence, work with a practitioner who is open-minded in terms of, you know, your comfort level in terms of the diagnostics of the breast tissue, because at the end of the day, it is your body, and I want you to do your best to take care of it. And having that mind-body connection, you know, is very important as well when we talk about breast health, which I have other videos all about that. So make sure you check them out. So today I talked all about the differences between thermography, ultrasound, and mammography. I hope that, you know, it enlightened you. You learned something new. I'd love to hear from you. So please do put that in the question and comment section below. Be sure to share this video as well and give me a big thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, welcome in. I hope that you'll subscribe and turn on those post notifications by clicking that bell. Everybody does have a calling in life, and mine is to empower you to live a healthy lifestyle and, of course, to do it naturally. Thanks for watching.